Good evening, boys and girls. Have I got a tale for you? My good old friend Alvin Schwartz told me this folklore. It's about a little boy who lived near the woods. His mother sent him out to go mushroom picking for a fine stew. So as he was picking mushrooms, amongst them he found a big giant toe. He pulled and he pulled and he pulled on the toe till it popped right off. He heard a howling moan deep within the earth. The little boy said, "What a fine feast this toe will be." He brought that toe home to his mother and she said, "What a fine feast this shall be." So she boiled it, put it in their stew. They ate it for dinner that night. As they were sitting by the fires with full bellies, the little boy became quite sleepy. So he went fast asleep in his bed until he was awoken by a moan, a familiar moan, saying, "Where's my toe?" The little boy said, "Oh, he could not possibly know where I live." So he fell back asleep. And then all of a sudden he heard from the street, "Where's my toe?" The little boy became frightened. "He can't possibly know where I'm at." He heard the back door open, footsteps through the living room, footsteps to the bottom of the stairs, footsteps slowly up the stairs, and then another moan saying, "Where's my toe?" The little boy was scared, shaking, trembling, tight within his blankets. He hears the door slowly open, footsteps going through the door. Footsteps getting closer, darkness, and then all of a sudden he hears the moan, "Where's my toe?" "You've got it!" And that, kiddies, is the moral of why you do not take a giant's big toe.